gonna move on to some strengthening for the glutes and the quads, and we're just gonna use a good old fashioned squat. So Emma's gonna demonstrate here. Her feet are a little bit wider than her shoulders, and she's gonna drop into a squat, and she's doing a great job keeping her low back basically in the same position it is when she's in a standing position. It's a normal neutral spine, and a common fault is that people let their back get round like that. You don't want that. You want normal curve as you go down. So this is a lot of motion in the hips, which is what we want, and her knee is staying over her foot and not going forward of her foot, which again would place excessive stress on the kneecap and not strengthen the glutes nearly as much. It'd be more of a quad dominant exercise. After you've been in the habit of doing this and you're comfortable with it, you can add a little bit of weight. This is a 400 pound weight that Emma's gonna demonstrate doing some squats. There you go. Doesn't change the technique in any way. You just let it hang down straight. But I wouldn't add weight until you've done these for really a couple weeks, 2 or 3 weeks, and you've had no issues in your knees or back or anything else. But if that's all good, some weight is a good idea.